Hello, fellow travelers. Welcome to Sonia's Travels. Have you subscribed yet? What are you waiting for? All right, so today we have another finds of the month. Now, you may not know this, but I again send stuff all the time, all sorts of things to try out. And this month, two things stood out for me. Number one, try the world. One day I came home and found this beautiful box filled with all of these lovely food products. What is this? Let me tell you what it is. So these guys, what they do is they put together boxes of country-centric food products every month. And you can either subscribe and get a monthly box or just buy one single box or buy an entire year of it. I thought it was pretty cool. So for example, what did I get this month? I got some artichoke pate. I got some delicious anchovies. I got some capers. Now, if you are being a little bit weirded out by the products that we got, hey, this is a great way to find out about new things that maybe you've never tasted before and, you know, be adventurous. And not only that, they send you this little booklet and it has some recipes and just some information about the country in general. So why not? Try it out. Number two is a backpack, but this ain't no ordinary backpack. This is a solar-powered backpack. Talk about nerdy and awesome. The company's called Berkson, and they actually make really well-made backpacks. I wasn't really expecting that. So this is a solar panel. You don't need to worry about it. It's waterproof, it's windproof, it's everything-proof. You can't really hurt it. Inside this pocket is this guy. And what you do is you connect your phone charging cable to the solar panel directly. And that way, when you connect your phone there, it's charging. Now, if you want to store power, this is what you do. You connect an external battery, which they also sell, to this apparatus, right, through there. And as it's receiving sun, this battery is charging. Then, once it's charged, when you need it, you just connect your phone or your tablet or whatever. Simple, right? So there you have it, my finds of the month. The links to these products are below in the description. Check them out. I hope you like them. Let me know in the comments below. Like this video right now. Subscribe. Share with your friends. Come back next week. Mwah. Love you.
Psst. Hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.